song. It was just one year.
Do you have any advice after you have so much going for you?
You guys are doing really well, you know. I was getting interviewed by a radio station, and they said, what advice would you give the idols, you know? And I was like, they already made it to the top four, so I think they're doing a good job. And the more you keep yourself composed and you believe in yourself, you know what I mean? Like, you just have to have that belief that you're the best you that you can be. And when you go out and you realize that people just like you for being you, you know, that's what got you here in the first place, you know? But really, it's about the product to start with. You can't go anywhere unless you have something to go with, you know?
He sang your song, What Are Words, on his first audition. What did you...
Oh, I wanted to punch him. So I go on my Facebook and someone's like, here, you have to check this out. So I click it. And I thought it was so cool that someone was singing my song for an idol audition. So to hear it in that light, it sounded really cool.
You know, it's one of my favorite songs.
So thank you. That's awesome. That's awesome that you think that. But good luck Friday, and I can't wait to see what you guys are gonna do.
Thanks.
Make it special. Own the stage. Give some eye candy.
Chris Medina deltok I American Idol og berørte alles hjerter med sin særegne stemme og sterke historie. Medina har opplevd massiv suksess, og etter 11 uker som nummer 1 på VG-lista og 24 uker på topp 20, har låta What Are Words blitt en av årets største hits I Norge. I kveld han her hos oss og fremfører sin splitter nye single One More Time.
Mine damer og herrer, ta godt imot Chris Medina. Hey. Every time I try to look away, I see your face in a reflection. Every choice I try to make, I pray, leads me in the right direction. I don't know what it is, but I know I'm missing it, missing
some affection. Tell me how long will it take till we are done with all this introspection. I don't know why it hurts, but I know I'm missing you, and I know you're missing me, 'cause we've been doing this so long.
won't you hold?